today to just open up, release tension, and loosen up the shoulders, the neck, the upper spine. So if you spend a lot of time at a desk or a computer, or if you just hold all your tension up in this part of the body, this is going to be perfect for you. You can do this anytime and just enjoy. So bring yourself into a comfortable seat, any comfortable seated position. You don't have to be cross-legged, you can have the legs straight out in front, you can sit up on the knees, whatever is most comfortable for your body. You're just gonna rest the hands onto the legs, into the lap, again, just where it's comfortable. Feel free to close off the eyes here and just give yourself a moment to start feeling into your body. So just notice, are you holding some tension there already? So is your jaw tense? Can you let that go? Can you relax a little bit more there? And are the shoulders taking any tension? So maybe give them a little shake out. Take three big shoulder rolls. So inhale, bring your shoulders up towards the ears. Take them back and down as you exhale. And again, inhale, bring them forwards and up to the ears. Exhale, take them down the back. One more time, inhale, lifting them up. Exhale, roll them back and down. And then just take a deep breath in to lift the shoulders. Exhale, drop them down. And one more time. Right, starting to feel that a little bit looser already maybe. So now that we're starting to let go of that tension, we're just gonna bring the chin down to the chest. Lengthen out the back of the neck, make that head nice and heavy. Feel like you are trying to breathe into the belly, you're trying to expand that belly like a balloon. As you let go of that exhale, the body softens and relaxes that a little bit more. In your own time, just start to move the head gently, sweeping that chin across from shoulder to shoulder. So making these little semicircles with the head. If you feel like there's some tension here, just move gently, move with some care. And this is just going to start to release some of that. And then we're going to bring that head back into the center. And lift it back up into neutral. You're going to tilt your head over to the right hand side. So bring the right ear towards the right shoulder. Keep those shoulders relaxed down. So gently just draw them back and down the back. And it might just be that the weight of the head is enough here. If you want to take it a little deeper, you can reach that opposite hand. So your left hand is going to reach away from the body. Fingertips can be towards the floor, or you can raise that hand at shoulder height, but just notice the difference. You'll feel it in slightly different places. For me, I like to have the fingertips towards the floor just to take that stretch across from the shoulder to the ear. Deep breath. Softly take the head over to the left, so left ear towards the shoulder, but both shoulders stay relaxed down. Only deepening if you need to by reaching that right hand away. So again, you can play around with the height of that hand. For me, in order to get that really deep open, chin towards the chest. And move through like a seated cat-cow here. So on your next inhale, so as you breathe in, start to lift the chest up, open up. You can use the hands on the legs just to help keep you stable as you gaze to the ceiling. Exhale, pull the belly button to the back of the room. Take a nice deep curve of the spine as you look into your navel. Inhale, we're going to lift the chest, lift the gaze. Exhale, pull that belly button back. So you're pressing between the shoulder blades. Inhale, lift it up. Exhale, draw that navel back. Inhale to lift. Exhale, pull it back. One more of those. And then we're going to bring ourselves back into neutral. And the fingertips are just going to come to rest either side of the body. We're going to take an inhale and reach our right arm all the way up to the ceiling. Long side of the body. And as we exhale, take the weight into your left hand, bending into the elbow slightly and take a nice curve of the spine. Your right hip's gonna stay towards the floor, so we're keeping that squeezing down, lengthening all the way through to the fingertips. Deep breath. Keep the body where it is. You're gonna inhale, open that right arm out. Sweep it down for a big circle as you exhale. Inhale, open it up. Exhale, sweep it down. Once more, inhale. Exhale, sweep it down. And on this inhale, lift yourself back up. And exhale, release that right hand down. Inhale, left arm lifts. Exhale, take that bend over to the right side now. So the right hand to the floor, bending into that elbow. Left hip squeezing down as we reach through to the fingertips. Deep breath. Circling that left arm, open it out. Inhale. Exhale, sweep it down. Round. Inhale. Exhale, sweep it down and round. Inhale. Exhale it down. And inhale, bring the body up. Exhale, release the hand. So stay facing the way that you are. You're going to interlace the fingers behind your back. Squeeze those palms together. Lengthen the arms. Pull the shoulder blades back. Puff that chest up and forwards. Lift the gaze. Inhale. Deep breath into the chest. Feel that heart pushing forwards. And then release the hands. Good. Bring yourself onto hands and knees. So just place the wrists underneath your shoulders and knees underneath the hips. Nice and square in our bodies. So we're just going to move through cat-cow first of all, about three or four breaths. So like we did seated, you're going to inhale the belly down, the gaze forwards, open that chest. Exhale, pull the belly button up and really press up between the shoulder blades. Push that space up. Inhale, belly down, gaze forwards. Exhale, pull it in and up. Inhale, gaze forwards. Exhale, pull it in and up. And one more, inhale. Exhale, pull it in and up. Come back to neutral, taking all fours. So spread the fingers nice and wide. On an inhale, we're gonna reach that right hand to the ceiling. Exhale, take it behind your left wrist. Sweep it through, but don't come down to the floor. Inhale, reach it up. Exhale, sweep it through. Inhale, take it up. This time we're gonna exhale. exhale, sweep it through all the way to come onto that right shoulder, rest the head, and reach that left hand to the top of the mat, coming into thread the needle pose. So it might be that this is where you're gonna stay for a couple of breaths, starting to pull that left shoulder ever so slightly back, opening the chest a little bit more. If you need more space for that, raise onto the fingertips, so lift the palm, and you'll feel that shoulder pulling back. And that slight twisting of the spine, take one more breath. We're gonna slide that left hand back towards the body. Take an inhale, push down, and reach that right hand back to the ceiling. Exhale it to the floor. Take it on the other side, so inhale, left arm lifts. Exhale, reach it through, but not all the way. Inhale to lift. Exhale, reach it through. Inhale to lift. This time, exhale, reach it all the way through. Coming onto the shoulder, resting the head. Right hand reaches towards the top edge of the mat. That palm can stay flat to the floor, or you can lift the palms with you on the fingertips and start to pull that right shoulder back. Just a tiny movement, squeezing the shoulder blades together a little bit, so you just feel as though you're opening up the chest a touch more. Keep breathing into the belly, a nice deep breath, expand that belly. Exhale to draw the belly button in. And we're gonna slide that right hand back towards you. Push down, inhale, left arm lifts all the way up. Exhale, bring it down to the floor. Keep those knees underneath the hips. Hips stay nice and lifted, and we're just gonna walk the hands forwards. So we're coming towards puppy pose, but we're not gonna come all the way into that. So we're gonna keep those hands forwards. Start to bring the forehead down towards the mat. So you're gonna feel that opening up through the chest, through the shoulders. And this may well be enough. If you're more open in the chest, maybe you're gonna let that chest come down towards the ground and gaze forwards. You might be staying here. Wherever you are, one more breath. Use your belly button, pull that in, support your spine with the core, and then start to walk the hands back towards you. Take your weight back into the heels, and then roll the shoulders a couple of times. And then come back to hands and knees. We're gonna move through our cat power one more time. Three breaths, just to notice if there's any difference. So inhale, belly down, gaze forwards. Exhale, pull the belly button up, squeeze up between the shoulder blades. Inhale, belly down. Exhale, pulling in and up. Once more, inhale. Exhale, pulling in and up. Come back into neutral. Come back to a comfortable seat. So just sitting yourself where you're comfortable. We're just gonna move through our last pose with two options. So we're gonna take an eagle wrap with the arms, and I'll give you a variation of that in a moment. So lifted through the spine, you're sitting nice and tall. We're gonna inhale the arms out wide. Exhale, cross your right arm over the left, nice and high, so as you bend the elbows, the backs of the hands come together. might be where you land, you might have the space to take that extra twist and join the palms, keeping shoulders soft, pulling slightly down the back. And if you wish to take that a little deeper, you're going to raise the hands just a touch. Think about the fingertips lifting so the shoulders stay down. If that's too much in your body, you're just going to take that inhale, exhale, wrap to hug around, right elbow sits on top of the left, and hold onto the shoulders, and you're going to be there. So wherever you are, taking one more deep breath. Lowering the elbows first, unwind the arms, take a roll back of the shoulders before we do the other side. So inhale, arms out wide. Exhale, left arm over the top of the right, coming either just a stack, left elbow on top of the right one, or crossing to bring the backs of the hands together, or that extra twist to join the palms. Shoulders stay down, raising up through those hands, ever so slightly if you need to take it deeper. Keep support through the belly, don't push the ribs forward, so keep that spine nice and long. Deep breath. And we're gonna lower those elbows first. Unwrap the arms, take that shoulder roll back, and just move out through the head, the neck, and hopefully that's loosened things up a little bit for you. So hope you enjoyed. Subscribe, share, all of those usual things, and I will see you again soon. Thank you.